Hey, yo, what's going on? But once again, bros, women, bronies, and Pegasus sisters, Otaku, Zeke, and Moz out. There's the one, the only, of course, Mr. Nintendo Sonic Free 2011, aka Cruising Guide 2009. Of course, you guys are Western Interest Channel, Dev, check out freedomnow.com, and of course, Troubling Studios on that. If any people want official channel banner, design, and picture specifically made just for you guys, all the good stuff. Links to the description box down below, annotation aside. If any people are interested in this project program, best partnership we're having, all the good shit. And today, we'll be talking about something that happened just the other day. I couldn't do because it was a Wednesday. It's Friday night that I'm doing this video, so it's probably gonna be up till Saturday, possibly, if it's not tonight. I'm uploaded by tonight, this time of period. But anyways, this is from Nintendo Insider. I actually looked at their Twitter account. It was retweeted to me by somebody on Twitter. Sorry if I forgot your name. I think it was from one of my Twitter followers. I apologize if whoever you are. Might have been somebody by name, I think. Not a pedo or something, or pedo bear or some shit. I don't know who the hell it was, but Nintendo Fan 500. I don't even know. Anyways, yeah, without further ado, let's begin. Shout out to them for giving me this link. And here we go. I know it's 2 days old by now, but whatever. Hope I don't have to do a two-part in this video. Links in the description box down below to the article if you want to read it on your own. And let's do this. So, it doesn't have nobody that wrote it, so whatever. So it says, Nintendo of America comments on Allison Rapp's termination, which I never even heard about this chick until the day it came out on Wednesday, but I couldn't do it because, you know, I'm extremely busy on Wednesday and Thursday. I can't do jack shit of videos at that time. So I have backup videos for. Nintendo of America has commented on the new Treehouse product marketing specials. Allison Rapp's employment was terminated, aka she got her ass fired. While Rapp's discussion around the topic has referred to quote-unquote, a whirlwind of controversy at Gamergate harassment, unquote, the company has explained that she has violated an internal policy in relation to, quote-unquote, holding a second job in conflict with Nintendo's corporate culture, unquote. She had shared admiration for her, quote, the incredibly co-workers, unquote, truly incredible co-workers, unquote, but suggested that Gamergate has repeatedly contacted Nintendo about all kinds of things about her personal life, about my personal life, unquote. That's what she said. No sex joke, I'm just saying. Nintendo has been clear in their response that they, quote, there's a lot of quotes in this article, holy shit, had firmly rejected the harassment of the individuals based on gender, race, or personal beliefs, implying that the events over the past few months haven't factored into their decisions. And it's a giant quote here. Just brace yourself for this one, people. This quote, Allison Rapp was terminated due to a violation of an internal company policy holding a second job in conflict with Nintendo's corporate culture, unquote. A Nintendo of America representative shared this statement made to IGN. Though Mrs. Rapp's termination follows her being a subject of criticism from certain groups via social media networks several weeks ago, two are absolutely not related. Nintendo is a company committed to fostering inclusions to diversity in both of our companies and the broader video gaming industry, and we firmly reject harassment of individuals based on gender, race, and personal beliefs. We wish Ms. Rapp's very well to her future endeavors, quote unquote. Whew, and that's pretty fucking crazy, but anyways. Yep, that's pretty much it. So overall thoughts, views, and opinions. I know it's a shit ton of fucking social justice word. They could go fuck off and kill themselves because they're pieces of shit most of the time. I honestly don't give two shits on a fuck about them because they're complete crap. They suck ass. But man, I know so many feminists and social justice warriors are going to go on the board saying, oh, she was harassed from Gamergate. And that was like 2.5 fucking years ago, and people are still going on about that shit. It was like 2014 in June of that year. It was pretty much almost 2 years since it happened. So, I don't know why people still go on that bandwagon of fucking horseshit. I know I used to talk about Nia Sarkazian a couple times. I don't even give a shoe shits and a rat's ass about that shit because she's just a giant controversial fucking target that always gets shit out most of the time. Which she fucking rightfully deserves because she's a fake ass feminist piece of mierda shit stain motherfucker. And she's absolutely horrible when it comes to like standing up for women's rights and shit because it's complete dumbass fuckery, you know? It's like the other dudes at MGTOW, aka Men Going Their Own Way. I'll talk about that on my Criticism Guy channel. I've been wanting to talk about that for years now since I opened up that channel way back in 2009. It's been 7 years. Holy shit, that's such a long time. Well, June 29th, it'll be 7 years since I have that channel open. So, yeah, overall thoughts, views, and opinions. I don't really have much to say about this. Speculations at number one. I actually found that I think she was one of the voice actors for the Fire Emblem series. One of those fucking hentai ecchi chick bitches or whatever for anime, but with JRPG style in it. which I don't really have no problem or issue or situations with, because to be honest, if any people are into like pornography or shit, go right the fuck ahead for it. If you're 18, no. Now if it's fucked up horseshit, really bad stuff like fucking bestiality or child porn, then don't fucking do that. Because you don't want to be in prison for the rest of your life regretting what the fuck you did, because that's really against the law. Please do not fucking do that. That's extremely evil as fuck. Anyways, anything else, I don't give a shit. But that's number one. And number two, besides her being a voice actor, she was like they said before, she was one of the people for Nintendo Treehouse. She was one of the hosts for those people that actually did like the co-commentary and all that shit, which I had no idea who that chick was because I never really watched Nintendo Treehouse. I know there was that Asian girl and the other white dude, and that was it. I know Jay Whitson went in there like about 3-4 times already, so they have a real good connection with that dude because the guy's a fucking legend. Besides with Pokemon analysis review stuff that he does and top tens, man's a badass. And that's pretty much all I had to say. You know, hey, best of luck to the chick. I really don't give a shit what happens to her as far as career-wise decisions that she makes. Hey, whatever. Teach his own. Many people were following me on Twitter, which I had no idea who she was till like Wednesday when this whole news situation came out from Nintendo enthusiast articles and a whole bunch of articles out there. I decided to talk about it. And it's pretty much my 2 cents I had to put in there. Not very much information, but yeah, I wanted to make this short, sweet, and to the point. Links in the article in the description box down below if you want to read in your own time, or in a video on the side right there if any people are interested in digging more deeper into this storyboard. And I'm done. Peace out once again, bros. Remember, Brunis and Pegasus, we're talking to you some hoes out there. I will see you when I see you guys. A good day, have a good night, wherever you are around the world. Don't drink smoothie at the same time. Don't take the reckless. Keep it calm, keep it cool, keep it chill, be like out there. And until then, that's it, guys. Peace out, ladies, and bye. Stay tuned, more videos coming soon. Brand new videos almost every single day. Stay in the grind, stay healthy, BZB, do it yourself. Peace out. I'm gonna lay sauerkraut. I'm going to get out of here. Stay tuned for more future content of channels. They do more updates. See you guys next time. Deuces. Stay safe, everyone. Stay tuned for more future content of channels. They do more video updates. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one. See you on the flip side. Goodbye. And I am gone. Peace.